from all you good people if you want to hear a story about a bad engineer. He ran a train on the hellbound road, and every car it had a heavy load. Now the engine with murder, his blood was damp. The headlight was a big brimstone lamp. The boiler was filled full of whiskey and beer. The devil himself was the engineer. Passengers, they were all corporate rats, lawyers, politicians, and bureaucrats. They double-crossed men and they swore and stole. Not a one hasn't perjured his body and soul. Now the train flew on at an awful pace. The brimstone burned both their hands and face. Wilder and wilder that country grew, faster and faster that engine flew. Well, he blowed the whistle and he rang the bell. Ha ha, cried the devil, the next stop's hell. Oh, how the passengers shrieked with pain and begged the devil to stop the train. Now you robbed the weak, you cheated the poor. Your starving brother you turned from your door. You laid up gold until your purses bust and gave free play to your beastly lust. Well, you murdered and you cheated, you plundered and lied. You mocked at God in your hellbound pride. You beg and you plead and you pray by the hour to be saved from hell and the devil's power. Oh, come and give your hand to the Lord. Reach out and take his hand. And come today and follow the Savior. He'll lead you safely to the promised land.